Imagine your ghost. You're sitting on the bench and you're watching your mid laner absolutely 1v9 from the AD role every single game. Dude, how fucking, like, that must suck. You're sitting on the bench and your mid laner is fucking cracked on your role, just winning the games. Like, dude. That's kind of awkward. I want to see the damage done. I want to see damage dealt. Show me damage dealt. I want to see how much damage is Varus did.